11 Insta-Weather Plus forecast with meteorologist Ava Marie.
Good morning. We're back as we head through the second half of your weekend with a look at the forecast. It's the weekend. You may have some outdoor plans. We have a lot of things going on around the city and the state for that matter. Right now it's 57 out at the airport, 72% humidity, and the winds are rather light out of the north, though they will have a bit of an easterly component as we go throughout the day. We've started off mainly in the 50s and 60s across the state, though a few areas were actually in the 40s. It was pretty chilly this morning in Westminster as they started off the day around 48 degrees. Now it's still in the 40s as you head into western Maryland, but elsewhere the temperatures are starting to bounce back, although we won't see any significant warming as we go throughout the day. There's a large area of high pressure in control, and that's up into the New England area, and you get this clockwise circulation around this, and this is what's bringing the onshore flow off the ocean into Maryland. That's going to continue to produce those overcast skies, maybe even some sprinkles throughout the day. No significant storm system on the way just yet, but that is showing up in the plains right now. This is going to be shifting eastbound through the next couple of days. That will be increasing our rain chances in the 7-day forecast. Now, this is already increasing the rain chances into the southeast, where there have been more clouds in Tennessee. And why are we talking about Tennessee? Well, we have the Ravens game, of course. They are going to be taking down the Titans this afternoon at 1 p.m. LP Field. That's in Nashville, Tennessee, where they will have mostly cloudy skies. It is going to be rather warm. 80 to 84 will be the temperature range. It looks like there may be some isolated thunderstorms in the forecast, isolated enough that it's not a major concern for the game, but that's something that we'll keep in mind for tailgaters. Into the forecast for our area today, pretty quiet. We have a lot of clouds, pretty gray as you head out towards the east. There may be some isolated showers for Ocean City. As for central Maryland, not much more than a sprinkle in our region. As you head out west, a few peaks of sunshine. They've started out with some of that today, but it is going to be mostly cloudy earlier on. We do have some gusty winds. Those are going to be coming in out of the northeast, prompting a small craft advisory for the bay throughout the day. Some areas will keep that craft advisory into the nighttime hours. Gusts could be up to 25 miles per hour. 7-day forecast becomes a little bit more active as we get back into the work week. Tomorrow there may be just some sprinkles. 30% chance for storms both on Tuesday and Wednesday. We increase those even more as we get into Thursday and Friday, though the temperatures will be warming back up. If you're sick of this fall-like weather, well, maybe a little bit of a taste of summer by the middle of the week, but not too much warmer than that.